It is, was it October 13th? I don't know. Anyways, welcome back to another video. I've gone out on like 3 hunts since opener with Buck James. Today I got Tayson, so we didn't get much filming done. But today we're gonna be still hunting. Literally have no saddle, nothing, just bow and bag for camera equipment, but. Didn't do much scouting this summer, so I'm gonna use this windy day to just kind of creep around and still hunt and see what we see. Probably gonna wait for the sun to come up a little bit more. It's just come right up about sunrise now. We got a lot of walking to do today, so come on, come. Jokes. I didn't even come for real, and I'm like, yeah, I'm not stopping him. October 13th. Is it the 13th? It is 13th. It is 4:30 and we are in the tree for our evening hunt. It was the walk was terrible. 2, never been here. 3, the street was terrible. And 4, it's windy, but it's nice out and we're hunting, so. We only have like select few days a week to hunt. It's windy, cold, rain, shine, whatever. We come out regardless. I haven't done this in a couple years, but me and Tayson came into this new spot. Never been here before in my life. Basically what we're hunting right now is, we got north wind, and this is like the most like consistent wind I've had in a long time. Like it's literally blowing north, so. It was right behind us, the river's right there behind us. I don't think too many things are gonna get behind us, but they're deer, they're unpredictable, they do whatever the hell they want. But what we're hunting is, so we got some thicker willows right here, and then some more right here, but it's kind of more patchy willows, and then we got some heavy cover, thick timber right here. I'm kind of just in this little opening right here. I think it's called a transition point, I'm not sure, but yeah, it's 4:30. Since it's kind of warmer out right now, I don't expect them to start moving maybe until like 5-ish or whatever. But yeah, we're all up and ready to go, so. We're kind of in a spot where we can see a lot, so we kind of get an idea if you ever decide to come back here and hunt. But it looks like a good area, but we found a tree stand and a trail camera. Kind of quick, too. is Stacey's first time seeing a deer get shot. Was that pretty cool? You like that?
Go back a little more. Right there.
New spot for setup. Shot myself some good meat right there. If I owned a farm or hunted a farm, I probably would let her walk. But to be honest with you, I haven't seen a single freaking doe yet, and that was the first thing I could shoot without putting my statewide tag on. Yards exactly.
Fuck yeah. Practice makes perfect. Oh shit, I thought you had to do it on
that. Hey, should we just, we should might as well just back up, huh?
My homeboy killed Hardy. My homeboy killed Hardy. He can't get my homeboy killed Hardy. No, my homeboy can't.
Yeah. I got most of it. I checked the impact of the site. After looking back, it does look like a lot better shot. The only thing I'm worried about is like the penetration on it. But a deer that young, obviously their bones are always strong, but a deer that young, 75 pounds, 460 grain arrow. Maybe we should have a dead deer, but every time I don't see him go down, it kind of makes me feel iffy. Look back to the video real quick, see which way he ran. I know he ran that way, but... I just found my arrow. Some blood on it. Yeah, it's sitting right here. It's like 6 inches of penetration.
Sure.
Maybe a little more, but I mean, there's a decent amount in there. I don't know, I won't bring my arrow in a while. There's a ring right here. There's some blood right there.
He's on that plant. He just turned to when he stood.
Oh, I see. Oh, here's that.
I see what you did there.
Honestly, the blood looks pretty good.
Delicious, delicious.
Wait, let's go, dude.
Oh, whoa.
Dude, I was so worried, too. Alright, y'all. Well, I know it was just of a young buck, but honestly, it's great eating. And I needed the meat, so. Luckily, I can put a doe tag on this one, but he's gonna taste great. One and two, I'm so relieved. I was so worried for a second.
I'm back shaking again.
Also, if you didn't know, 6 inches is enough, because that's definitely what's about what I got in there right now. Anywho, we got him. Well, I know this is your first time out this year, Taysom. I can't thank you enough, because you guys sat with me through some shit. So, hopefully you had just as much fun. It was pretty lit, wasn't it?
Yeah. I drew myself. To the end when it got cold, bro. I was like, God damn.
And you see him coming, and boom. All right, let me call the guys real quick.
It's me.
You practice enough, I guess it's just your body just does it for you. Dude, that was probably the longest hold though I've ever had back on the deer too. I'm like, dude, my God, just turn already.
Him just turning was probably like 2 minutes. From when they first walked in, it was 10 minutes.
You still got a long night ahead of us.
I'm already doing, bro.
Tagged. One down.
Oh,
dude. No, we're gonna come back to the weekend. I think it might say we're going up river. I shot it up river. We're wearing some higher boots. Both of them went under.